without a name. I never wanted to let it go. It was too sweet, too pure, so tender. So I put it in a frame so that everyone could see it in its fullest splendor. Beautiful it was on that day, at that place, at that particular time.